this temple, I hate this temple, I hate this temple. I hate this temple, I hate this temple, I hate this temple, I still hate this temple. Hey everybody, this is BoBZZ here. And welcome back to another episode of The Legend of Zelda the Wind Waker. In the last episode, we had a Hyper Aussie so cool, and Aero Trigger, and the Mediocre, and we did stuff. In this episode, we're gonna go ahead and continue on with the Wind Temple. A temple that I really, really hate. To the point of, I had to do a practice. And, what did I do last time? Okay, I've not gotten that chest there yet. Okay, sorry, I'm just trying to actually figure out what I still need to do. Is Marker in the next room? I think he is, yeah he is. Even though I just edited the last episode, I don't know what I did. Now, you may be noticing a quality change in the videos as of late, and that they've been going up at a very specific time every day. There, I'll explain all that just now before I get trolled by the Trollmasters. So let's just play Command Melody. So what's happened with the timing of the videos is I decided to enable monetization on my account. Now before anyone goes, oh my god, he's selling out, he's only doing it now for the money. No, I can't monetize any of my videos anyway, but I still get the features. So in the end, I've basically monetized for the features. Don't worry, I'm not selling out yet. Once I get offered a partnership, I will. But yeah, that's what's been happening on that front, with just the videos going up at a very specific time every day. I schedule them for 6 p.m. BST, or if I can't schedule for that time, I just set it normally straight to public, normally, because now I've got that one to go through their system. You also have noticed the bitrate of the video is slightly higher, and same with my streams. I recently upgraded my internet connection to from 2 meg down to 4 meg down, and for some odd reason, that increased the upload speed from 0.5 to 0.5 to 4. So it's like, no, you're not trolling me. No, no trolls today. No trolls today. No trolls today. No trolling today. You're not Minnesota Burns. No! Come on, just give me all your spoils. You know something? I don't know why the hole doesn't freeze along with him. Didn't want to do that move, I wanted to do... How'd I get him to the side it? Oh well, I'll figure that one out a later time. I've never really used that move myself, so it's not like it's that bad. I may also now be noticing Wind Waker looks slightly different. More kind of... Even though it looks better like this for you guys, because nothing's now being stretched, you may be like, why does Link look so thin now? Reason? I maybe or maybe not found a hack for, well not a hack, more like a homebrew application for the GameCube, and I was able to launch it through the Wii itself, so I was like, okay, that's fine with me. All it means now is that I have the ability to record all of my GameCube games. I know that game. All of my GameCube games in 480p and 16:9, even if the game doesn't support it. And in Europe, the entire, whatchamacallit, GameCube library never accepted 480p, so this is so much better now for recording, as it makes everything clear because it's 480p, and I can now also put it into native YouTube resolution, so it's like... The only upscaling that's been done is just it from 480p to 720, which shouldn't really be too noticeable. Anyway, now let's take my car. Or I can do the exact same thing I did in my practice file and get it wrong again, but oh well. And what you want to do here is, again, it's a battle with Dark Nuts. Iron. What's it called in this game? Oh, two for the price of one! I'm okay with that. Okay, I get it. It loves you, but I don't love you. Come on, Mr. Black. And, okay, that was a bit weird, but okay. I'm just gonna charge up my Hurricane Spin and ouch. I said I'm going to charge up my Hurricane Spin and do this. What? Did I just kill one by that? Didn't even mean to. Didn't think I even attacked. I think it was this friend that attacked it. Okay, fuck you. You can just die now. I'm trying to target the other guy. Oh, wait. There's another guy? I am okay with this. I really am. Anyway, since they all dropped the round sphere things, I really wish they'd actually bring back in other Zelda titles. I really like these. Because they're so overpowered. And they actually drop a lot of good stuff too. So it's basically everything I like about enemy drops. But more of it. It's something unique this game did, along with being able to pick up your enemy's weapons, even though that's basically useless outside of the first area of the game. Anyway, we got the boss key, big key, boss key, boss key, big key, boss key, big key, boss key. Big key. Can I pick you up, please? So as you can see, Link is now carrying the sword. That's the main reason, it's just it takes so long to attack, even though it does a lot of damage. It's not really worth it. Anyway, now we've got to go back out to the main room, so I will meet you guys there. Okay, now that I'm at the top floor here, at kind of the southern corner, not southern, but south part, let's just go through this door, and in this room, we're going to get locked in. And you're going to be like, oh my god, there's a bunch of iron monsters, what are we ever going to do? Well, there's two things we can do. We can either get our arrows, or we can just be good at the game and have the hurricane spin. Or I said we could just be good at the game and have the hurricane spin. Okay, and I'd rather actually take damage because then I can instantly come back, but it's just like, these guys are so annoying! Seriously? It's not even hard to not defeat these guys without arrows. Seriously? Stop trolling me. Stop trolling me, game. I actually want to show off for once. I'm actually good at Zelda games. Okay, there we go. And that's going to allow us to get back here to open up this chest here. Dramatic door opening for a non-dramatic item. And it is a small key. We're going to need that. But there's also a couple other things we need to do, so let's go ahead and do them. Back out in the main room. We're going to have to head back to... Remember where Marker actually got lifted by the floor masters or troll masters earlier? Yeah, we're heading back there with him. Because we do need him out there. Even though it looks like we don't, we do. I still hate him though. Hey, look at me, I move so slowly. If you're not flying with me, you're doing something wrong. Seriously, that's one thing I hate about him. Even though that's part of him because he's a Karok, I still hate it. You move so slow. Ugh. Are you serious? Oh my god, let's just fly to the top. Yeah. I guess the top's over on this side. God, I really hate this temple. It's just like... So if you guys haven't heard yet, Cosmo, a guy that me and Ozzy talked about when she was on, got under 5 hours any percent of this game. That's why I hate Marker. You can't like glide with him. You've got to constantly tap the A button to fly up even if you want to go down. Cosmo got 4 hours, 58 minutes. So he is now no longer speedrunning Wind Waker. Shame that he's no longer speedrunning the game, but now he's doing Banjo-Kazooie. I should probably go and actually finish editing that LP of the game. And by finish editing that LP of the game, I mean actually edit it and do the intro again. Because I just procrastinate that game. I don't even want to work on it. It's not even because it's annoying, it's just I've recorded the whole game. Yes, I know I can use a fucking hookshot! Ugh. Captain Obvious! Can't you see him dealing with something right now, Marker? Where are you? There you are. Just... Where's Robot? I'm in a bad mood because of Marker. Don't make me be in a worse of a mood because of you. I feel like I'm... Okay, Let's not feel like this. Okay. Now we need to bring Marker up here, because unfortunately we need him in the next room and room after that as well. Oh well.
Oh, I'm getting a message in Skype. That's interesting.
You know, because I've totally never told everyone else recording or anything. Anyway. Let's just go ahead and pick up Marker and go into the next room. God, this game looks so much better now. Looks so much better now. And oh god, these things. Defeating these bubbles are a little bit more annoying. And since we can't actually do damage to them like this. There's two ways you can do damage to them. Like this. And then like that. Which is probably the way I won't be doing it because most of them you can see are quite far away from us. There we go. Yeah, you're supposed to be one away, Kurt. So yeah. Now I'm gonna next time I have to drink Grandma's soup because I know I'm gonna have to do it for magic in a little while. I'm gonna go ahead and try and do the glitch again, because I did a couple practices of practice of this tempo, and I needed to use the soup at one point to get, and that was actually to get double damage, so it's like, okay. But I tried to do the save of the soup, but I just did not hit the buttons at the right time. I sucked at the game. And this is why I hate this tempo. At least they give you a law of magic. At least they give you a law of magic! Fuck you, game. Okay, you just need to hit that one candle at the back. Okay, and as soon as you hit it, you want to play the command melody, because basically, pulling out an instrument in this game basically is a pause buffer. So it's like, you're losing. Oh god, that is a choo-choo. Or was that even a choo-choo? No! No, no, no! Fucking... Hold on a second. Hold on. This is gonna get interesting real fast. I said this is gonna get interesting real fast, so what happens? Can I still use the fucking Wind Waker? I can't use anything right now. I was literally made to sit there and do nothing. You know, that's totally good. Totally isn't bad for my audience or anything. Because my audience obviously doesn't get bored after 5 seconds. Come on, that's like, if you're not interested in 5 seconds of a YouTube video, you know you click off of it. Because I even do it. I can admit that. I'm going to get hit here in a second. Skip it. Yes, I can. I forgot to put one in there. Doesn't matter. You can skip it. What I like to do is... Come on. Oh, come on. Okay, you're dead at least, or at least out of my way for now. And you... No one loves you. Please. Get out of our lives. And if that wasn't enough, there's a troll master in this room as well. So... Even if you get this far up, the Trollmaster can still screw you over here. Because if you lose Marker, you need to go back down to the entrance to get him. You get done, you do it as Link, you can go back down to the entrance as Link. So, where's the happiness in this? Nowhere. This temple sucks. No wonder speedrunners hate this temple. There we go, you're dead. No one likes you. Okay, so let's just hit you open and collect your spoils. I need that magic. There we go, thank you. Can you pick him up for me? Thank you. And if you're wondering why it sounds like my entire face is moving, it's because I'm itching my nose right now and it's like making a lot of noise because it's so fucking itchy. Ah! Why does my nose have to itch during a recording? Oh, god, that sucks. Oh, let's just take you and take you somewhere. Now, there's a chest over there we can collect. I don't think we need to do it, but I'm going to go ahead and do it anyway. Because I want to show it off. I don't think anything's useful in there, though, so... I love how, like, instantly using it just, like, takes a lot of magic away from you. It's almost like the Lens of Truth. Wait, no, not Lens of Truth, but it's that other thing. Yeah. Did all that for a joypin. Of course. Fucking typical. Let's see. Anything else I can get? Okay, so I know where the what we need to do, and we're still getting two treasure charts, by the way. So it's like... Yeah, anyway, what we're going to do right now is... We don't need Margaret for this, so I'm just going to leave him up there for just now, and then command Melody here, down here when we're ready to go. Till then, let's go in this room. Now, I'm going to cut ahead here, and... Well, there's going to be a lot of cutting in this room, because we're going to have to do the same thing over and over again. So, every time you destroy one of these, a different type of enemy will fall down and activate. Remember how the middle one was Floor Masters? Well, there's a lot of different combinations, and you've got to kill them all. So best to start off with the easy ones, which are all of them, so yeah, don't worry about that. Tomorrow, which is actually today for you guys. No, not today. Because today's Thursday. Well, for you guys it's Thursday, for me it's Tuesday because I'm going to, like, record this. And, yeah. Well, yesterday I went ahead and finished my university registration, hopefully. Anyway, we've got a treasure chart. So, I should now be 100% ready for university. Anyway, I think that was enough for this episode of The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. Next time on The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker, what we're going to do is continue in this temple. See you guys then. This is BillPZC signing out.